everyone. For this week's student-inspired drawing, I am using this really awesome picture that a student in third grade made. His name is Dylan. And can anybody guess what this is? This is from the book, The Lorax. Dylan has done such a great job creating this landscape. I love that he added three truffula trees and one going right behind the character. And it looks like he's holding a little bunch of fruit. I'm so excited to create this design.